stop the humans! Avenge me!
Affirmative. I've already got you beat. This one's dead.
Die, human!
This won't take much longer.
Avenge me!
Okay, who's next?
Stronger!
Surrender or perish!
Wait till I have enough power! Sorry about that. Need a hand.
Avenge me!
Certainly.
Located the trespassers!
This won't take much longer.
Everyone all right?
Atlantis now!
Have a good rest.
You could give up.
Avenge me!
Of course.
I'm on it.
Now you will die, human!
Wait till I have enough power.
Do you really
care? The humans are advancing!
Sorry about that.
Of Asarius. I'm sorry, but I have no time for questions. I must be on my way to the Valley of Spirits. But before I go, allow me to summon a little entertainment. It's the least I can do.
Wait till I have enough power.
Leave it, I've located the trespassers!
Many thanks. Atlantis owes you a debt of gratitude. And Namor would like to say something.
Surface dwellers, I'll have you know I was perfectly capable of handling the situation alone. Yes, well, you did. So I suppose I should thank you. You now have my permission to leave Atlantis.
This won't take much longer.
You did a good job in Atlantis. Who knows? Atlanteans may even start to tolerate us surface dwellers. And that's why your next stop is his palace in the Valley of Spirits. Yes, I want you to discuss things with Mandarin. Find out what the Masters of Evil are planning. Talk to Black Widow for additional information. Or see Mr. Wingfoot if you're ready to go now.
Colonel Fury, Red Ralston is online.